Good morning, my Scorpios. How y'all doing? It's January 25th, 2020. I'm Miss Best to Be a Blessing. If you're new to my channel, I welcome you here. For my old subscribers, hi y'all. With that being said, please like, subscribe, and comment. All right, Scorpios, let's see what's going on for you guys today. So you have the Ten of Fires. You have the Fortitude card. Addictions. You have the Mediator. The Ten of Earth. So that's right off the back. That's telling me that y'all been carrying a heavy load for a very long time. Some of you guys have been going through it because y'all pick up on your shit and other people's shit too. But it's telling you to stand in your strength and you can handle it, handle it, handle it. You can handle whatever's going on in your life. Trust and believe it's a learning lesson. It's talking about you could be dealing with the Leo here too with the Fortitude card. Some of y'all could be dealing with addiction, shit. Addiction where you drinking too much or having sex too much. You could be obsession over somebody. Shit, it is what it is. Anything you do too much, you know what I'm talking about. Y'all got to handle that situation. Also, you have the Mediator here. So some of y'all may need counseling in regard to something. There could be a lot of talk that's surrounding you in regard to some things that are taking place. I do see financial increase on the horizon for you guys. These cards are telling you to expect the unexpected. Now, that could be good or it could be bad, but it's up to you. You be ready because, shit, y'all done been down there. Y'all know, shit, Scorpios be handling some stuff, though. And here you are. You could be dealing with another Scorpio here. You're standing in your own strength in regard to some things. All right. Oh, there's a partnership that's definitely on your mind here. Somebody could be thinking about you. Yep, definitely somebody's thinking about you in regard to a partnership because somebody in their damn emotion. Then as though they've lost something when it comes to you with this Five of Water, all in their damn emotions. Scorpio was all good to them and shit, and they couldn't let it go. But there's a new love here. Ace of Waters. New love is going to be coming in for you guys. Doors of opportunity is going to open up for you as well. I see somebody's manifesting, doing some spare work. Get it. Do what you got to do in order to get what you want. It is what it is. I do see it's a very creative time. You're in your thoughts. Like I said, doors of opportunity going to open up. Speeding up a bit or so. It is what the fuck it is. You need to make a head of a hard decision in regard to someone here. Scorpios are saying you're going to be very victorious. Because you know why? Because your world is changing. You're sucking out of one thing. You're going into another thing. My lovely Scorpios, this is the end of your reading for today. At least with this deck. I hope you enjoyed this reading. Remember, I'm supposed to be a blessing. Y'all have a blessed day, okay? Thank you.